Castle by David here, and today I'm going to be discovering the difference between Greenville Beta, Emergency Response, and also whatever it's called. UD Dragon Simulator. I'm going to be doing this to see what's the best role playing as a police officer, so see what I'm a police officer. I'm just going to turn on my volume. And I'm on my way to the police station to get my gear. I'm just going to sit down. I might go code 2, actually, because I'm not going to go. Yeah, I'm going to go. I need to get there fast. Actually, should I put a yes. I love the siren on this undercover charger, that's why I'm using it. I like the explorer. Oh! Dead. Backflip. My favorite police car is the Ford Explorer, my favorite type, but I don't know if I'm using this. I think it's huge, but again, not American. Move! It's a red Toyota. Also, handling it was not the easiest thing in the world to do all these vehicles. Okay, now, for some reason, I don't know if it's happening to everyone, but I can't get my stuff. It doesn't really work. So let's see if I can get it completely this time. So I'm gonna go into my other uniform since I actually provide the uniform. I'm going to that. Also, why is this not working exactly? I'm gonna go all the way around. There's Roblox. Okay, why is it not letting me through these doors? Oh, not State Patrol. I didn't even make myself State Patrol yet. Okay. Where's it going? I don't get any of my State Patrol uniform, but... Is it what? Is it going to work? It never works. I don't know why. Okay, I don't know because I don't know what he's doing. I completely forgot that I was moving a police officer. Yeah, a lot of people are driving in my patrol. I like the white. So yeah, that's the siren on the Merc vehicles. They're driving a Taurus. My favorite is the Explorer because I just love the Explorer. My police department here. Like, its only vehicles is the Ford Explorer. What is he doing? He needs to stop. Like, he's driving. Well, it's a police officer, but... I'm not the kind of person to stick up this for police officers. I'm gonna do that. I love law enforcement, though, so I should have that. So. Also, there's a trick in this game how to make it so it's realistic stop. You roll up, you press the park, and then you just hold S or the down arrow key. I press down arrow key. That makes it so your brake lights will go on before you actually reverse them, and that's more realistic. Okay, I'm about to pull this guy over. Is he in his hat or something? I'm so confused, but I don't know that one. I'm not going after those supercars, just so you know. I'm just gonna hold it. I'm gonna drive this one. Maybe we're going 5 and we're going. They're going up 30. Yeah. I love this song. I'm trying to keep going on it. Stay in the... Since my stuff has showed, I really can't risk him getting in my car. His car, because I don't have my gun or handcuffs or anything. Please go back to here. Where am I going to go? I'm going to bring the rest of it. What is he doing? Oh my god. What are they doing? He's gonna get shot. I don't have a gun. If he doesn't have a sword, then I really like that. It looks so mad. What are they doing? He's gonna be pissed on the rest of the day. You're gonna get. They're driving. Just because. I'm gonna give him a warning because it's not that big of a deal. Thank you. 65. What does that mean? What the heck? Oh no, the hand from that one got a station because they're like a ticket. So I'm resting for it. I'm not going to the station. If this is a supervisor, he's driving a crown brick that costs at least my money. Okay, I'm not sure. Who knows, you never pay someone to see. He's gonna get gas. Gas is in front? I'm gonna save that. I'm not gonna let this guy save that. Oh, jeez. Ambulance is here. Sounds like this time. So the ambulance, police, and fire people. I see. Oh, two fire trucks. I don't even know what's on. Oh, fire trucks. Use it. No. Detail. I think they just will get up the fire with them. How long do they have? Okay. That's so. I'm just gonna wait and get out of this spot. I'm gonna. What's that? What's that? What's that? Oh, come. No, I'm gonna put it on. Just because he's a part of the fire department, it's not going to be a big person. Police officer. For emergencies, I think it's going to be the last. Is he a police officer? Oh, what is happening? We need to drive. Safe. You're very safe, officer. I don't care that you're half. You're still gonna get a ticket, aren't you? See, the thing is, I don't stand up for losses. Or whatever. I mean, yeah, obviously I'll help him if they need help, right? They do something like that. I don't know what to do. If a civilian's on the road running a red light, why should a police officer be allowed when they're not using the right threats? First, they think it's okay because it's just a game. Is this pretty cool? Oh, this is not. Because I thought that it was a Burger King, because I heard that someone kind of was stuck with a Burger King in this map, and I couldn't find it, so. Oh, never mind. Yeah, that's what I do remember where it is. It's all the way down the street. Okay, right. So, I know where the McDonald's is. It's kind of where the McDonald's is, but it's further down. Right? Yeah, I've been there. And so that's the high school. Is there anyone there? Yes, there is. Perfect. Oh, they're just. Oh, is there no workers? No. Hmm. Is there just an outside? No. Sad, no stomach. There's no two bunches on here, so long. There we go. Stop phone. somewhere. Okay. Also, I've also what we can do is like learn extra food stuff. Yes, I will. That's my bad. Because I'm going to order. Emergency food going. Is it going emergency food going away? Okay. You know what? I'm going to actually switch my vehicle. I can't really see, but you know what I'm before. Oh no, I have to reset my character. I wish people were going all the way back there into the police station. That's the problem with setting my character to lose everything as a police officer. There is one way. Oh, I actually have to bring my vehicle. There it is. So I actually spawned over. This. I have this sign. Just so you know, I have this sign. I still like it, but I just. The CHP is probably. Oh, sorry. Probably my favorite. And I'm gonna get food too, but I'm not. It's kind of like. Look, it's good. Yeah, it's only definitely my second favorite. But they all have to recharge it just because of the sign. In real life, the Explorer is my favorite vehicle. Oh my god, And yeah, if I was on the chase, I'd be like, we're going. Thank goodness I'm going. But I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going to the police station. It's not even on camera. I'm not going to say it. It's okay, but I'll do it later. I just want to do this real quick with the sound. So I have like all my graphics for them just in this game alone because it's such a. This game takes a lot. I'm surprised it's been running so well. Also, you know what? I'm going to make sure that I'm recording because if I have it, then. Oh my goodness. Yeah, you're gonna see my setup now, but I just need to make sure. Because if not, I would have been really like sad. Can't wait for anything. Reckless. Okay, do they not know where their driver is? Like, really, they have to park in the ambulance. I don't know if we can drive for a mask, just for like helping with doing it. Because I think this is a cafe, right? I think it's Cafe Trust. Or Trust Us or something. Why is there so many people here? No one even walks here. I didn't know, care. Is this cafe? The trucks, though, it's in the trucks. But this is a cafe, right? I'm gonna have to walk in, so it's gonna be sick. Actually, I'm gonna park if I'm gonna walk in. Honestly, the controls on the vehicles are not the greatest, and I love the game. Honestly, the car controls are not the greatest. to get my money. Okay, well, since I have to now... What is this stoop? Is this the coffee machine? What is this? It's like... I'm really confused. Maple ice cream. Maple syrup ice cream. That's nice. Maple syrup ice cream. Mint ice cream. Chocolate ice cream. Strawberry ice cream. Vanilla ice cream. Blueberry ice cream. Okay, does it just sell ice cream? Hold on. So they only sell ice cream here. Where is the ice cream? That's my question. They have popcorn. They have coffee. Last time I checked, that's not what... It's 55. I don't remember. $5 for the coffee, $5 for the something, $800. Jeez. okay, is it really? Yes, it is. Of course it is. You know the wild switch? I think it's only been 20 minutes since I've been playing. So, I thought I was done for a minute. I don't know. How's it going, is it? That's going to be quiet. So, what maybe 10 minutes in this game? 10 or 20 minutes in the game? And then, we'll move on to the next game. Also, I am also confused with this part. So there's... Oh, I think this is the jail. It has to be the jail, right? Because it says police over here. Right? The police. Go in here, get your stuff. Again, it's... Amazing. But it literally won't work. What would make it work? I don't know. I haven't figured out what would make it work. I think it just generates itself. Yesterday it didn't work. And then it's just on a track top and then it's saying when I'll just look at it and stuff. It's confusing. Okay, and then you go over here, right? I don't know. I don't know how it's set. Wait. I'm just confused. I don't know if this looks inside here. Maybe it's like a... I don't know, maybe it's something. But should there only be one police station? Maybe buy some more. Oh, I put things over. Oh, and there's nothing over there. Okay, it's just for sure. Okay, I'm going to go in the memory of Trooper Bobrowski. Bobrowski, respect, Trooper Casper, Trooper Dynas, Trooper Scanderger, Trooper McMenerill, Trooper Powers, Trooper Patterson, all real to. Oh, okay, so these are all picture troopers. Okay. Let's see who this one's going to be. Made by Hearth Inks. Good job, Hearth Inks. Okay, it'll be a simple. I'll join. Then, sign to me. as cool, but I still don't like it, but... This seems more than me, it's the purpose. What are these engines doing? They're making a drop of traffic here. And so it's in the area. I'm just kind of bored. Okay, come on. See, this is what I don't like about this game. This one, like, two things about this game. They're so, like, they just copied it and I'm not gonna stop people copying it. Now, just one thing about emergency response. So, honestly, there's a lot of things I like about the game, but there's something. It's really good on copying. Like, there's really any copying in that game. My car zip past. What does that mean? My car zipped fast. What? That mean? Anyway. I'm so confused. YouTube anymore. By the way, I take a screenshot. screenshot. Record. Take a screenshot. Perfect. what hunter has. What's wrong? Done. Did someone rob you? I really don't know. Guys, play next video or next game. I haven't recorded in such a long time. I have to make sure I haven't done this in a while, okay? Don't judge me. Get my gun. I don't know why I didn't have that before. Just me. I want to go as sheriff, but I'd like to be the sheriff. I'd like to be the scene with sheriff. Okay. Yeah, and I found my call sign. Okay. I would go in my call sign, but it's 2772 of them. Okay. Now, I do. See, I like this card most. You can't see it on the thing, but 4 intercepting utility. That's the 4 that's 4. It's slowly now. And it's locked. With corporal. Okay. Crown Vic or Taurus. I should have done this. I think we're going as a Taurus. I can't wait until I can get through. This one we can stop it in my mouth. See, now this one already has a 3, but this one's like based off of. Oops. You have to keep that in mind. Keep that in mind when you're playing this game, because this game is based off police, which the other games are actually based off of. Now this is also an offer, so I'll show you this. This is Code 3. This is Chris. This is just a year. This is Code 3 again. This is the outside. Okay. Manual. This one. Use that one for pullovers or upgrade to response. Yeah, pretty good. Any other? Now, I like that you can actually put in all of these like symptoms. And also, you can put in all of them in the same time. And you can read them in. But if you change it to qualities and you have to read it like that. Auto, you can read it that way. Yeah, and you can do. You can do manual. Slashes, it's yellow, traffic advisors, white traffic advisor. Your traffic advisor. Point from the children traffic advisor. And back to flash. And back to noise. Now, I like how you can put these on all at the same time. So if I just take these off. And then we should go back in control. I like it. And the mom's like a tip. One thing that's confusing, I don't understand it, but it's one bad. No, it's actually 2522. And also, the MDT system is perfect. Like, this game, but again, this game is basic. Now, there's a lot of problems. There is also. Because it's not realistic to have 1,000 cops, like literally 2 cops on every single street. But look, it's not really that nice. So if they can make the map bigger, make the police cars more spread out, that'd be perfect. And like if they put more stuff in there. And again, this is it. This is an alpha, so there's gonna be another problem with this game. I'm just going to go around the under since the tree. I'm going to go the tree around, so I'm not going to edit any of the action in there. Like what? That's not really necessary. I already have a headache when I'm doing this game, because you know. Like, I'm not even there, I'm not here to yeah, I'm going to have to put this video in 2 parts. Now, obviously, I do love this game again. It does cost money. Again, these are the new ones, of course. But I do love the. And I do play it all the time off camera. That's probably my only issue with it. It's too many presets. And also. So, this is an alpha, so I know they're gonna add more police vehicles. Probably. I know they're gonna add more civilian vehicles. And I think they're going to update the map to make it bigger. So I think all the problems are going to be solved. So this is a good place to hide it. Like the final police officer. Like cars come over my way, you really can't see me. Actually, you can't. There's no way they can see me until I am like coming behind me. Yeah, if I can get anyone, then yeah. I found a doctor. I fired a perfect sound and wanted a vehicle. So this game, it's not really relaxing for this game. If you look under the radio, then you can see all the traffic. Still hiding.
No, the charger. I don't like this. I left the door smells a little bit. Actually, I like most of the calls. So the police vehicle that they need to add are probably the Tahoe pickup truck, because I actually have a pickup truck that would be nice. Okay, well, I'm fine anymore, so I'm going to do a thing on this thing, since it's no one going by, so I'll see you in a minute on me. So, no limit to driving. I'm going to Kirkland just because of the fact. I'm going to get the benefit of the doubt. I know Westover is not good for roleplaying, but yeah, I'm going to Kirkland is one of those games in the UV universe. But, actually roleplay good. Perfect. But even now, I haven't seen this game yet, but it's fine. The thing, I love UV. Whatever team it is, I love this game because this is the first first card game I've ever found. This is the roleplay game I've ever found. You can see how games change. When this game first came out, everyone was broken. Every single person was broken. As long as it's a trigger, everyone was broken. And now he's coming out on this. I'll show you in a minute. I'll give you an example. I'll find someone's pull over. Just for an example. I think it's on the floor. That's not what I'm speaking about. I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you the world. That's why I don't like the game. I don't like the game nearly as much. I'm thinking all this time. Just because of the reason that they don't roleplay. But the game, I still like the game. And, that's my thoughts right there. I'm not gonna play this for that long. But I think game does belong to some roleplay. No one's gonna stop, I can do it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy it, please make sure to leave a like. Let me know what you want to see next. And hope you guys have a great day. Comment down below which games you want me to play next. Like the video, subscribe. See you next time.